What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Well, today I'm going to continue what I left off in my Borderlands series. I hope you guys are going to enjoy today's episode. Let's get started here. And play. Alright, we're going to finish up the quest for Crazy Earl. Let me see. All right. You know what? I want to see what's up there. Just see what's up there. Are we gonna move forward?
All right, boys, take them out.
Oh, it's a chess. Let's see what we got here. I want to see if I could fall off the cliff down there. I know they have more guys. Just trying to get some XP so I can level up a lot more quicker. see what we got here. Thought I heard one of those midgets. The hell? Oh, straight ahead. Guy up there. They have one more somewhere down there. This is a boss fight. Run across. The hell was that? Run.
Look what the skag drug is.
Come on, Bloodwing.
Not bad.
Alright, shield, hurry up and heal me up. Okay, let's run across.
Yeah.
couple more shots. Nice. Well, the hell, I'm stuck on invisible walls? Let's see, what's this? All right, let's get this.
You found another piece of the key without my help. Or did you? I'm always watching you, friend. Be careful. Others are starting to see their own opportunity.
Where is this guy? Is that him up there? All right, so we gotta head back to Crazy Earl. I think I still forget to turn off physics. I wanted to try this gun out, huh? Let's head back to Crazy Earl. Oh yeah. Does she have... No, I gotta drive it there. Okay.
Keep shooting! You don't want none of this, Merc.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little.
Okay. Try this.
Something, something. He needs done. You should ask him about it.
Mark, for me!
So big, so angry.
Hello! There are new missions available at the New Haven Bounty Board.
Blood! Blood!
Be doing more damage.
Greetings! Helena Pierce has more jobs for you in New Haven.
Okay.
Relaxing drive.
I hope I don't get stuck this time on the... Suckers follow me over here. Some more ammo here. Hell? Our shop have a new item. Check it out in a bit. Let me collect this cash. see what's in here.
You're from off planet. You smell oddly.
Let's do this quest.
Satisfaction abounds.
Well, let me check out this gun real quick. This one still does a lot more damage. Okay.
You killed the ugly one. I asked Pierce to give you Class A clearance, and she declined, so I stole her robotic arm until she'd give it to you. You should have little trouble moving forward. Are we friends? I think I would enjoy that.
Well, this green one is tough.
Like a challenging kill.
This one shield. Try this one out. It's not the higher level, but I like the perks that I have on it.
Available at the New Haven.
sucker's gonna follow me. Alright, I got rid of him.
Searching database. Your DNA has been granted Class A clearance. Lowering bridge. Ha-ha! I command the bridge to descend.
Suggest we may find another vault key fragment at the Trash Coast. Unfortunately, in your way are the inhabitants of Janestown, who smell of alcohol and ignorance. They like science as much as I like the idea of music. Music is wasteful and stupid.
She's nuts. I think I probably a couple more up ahead.
Can I help you?
Okay. Maybe we gotta go kill someone. These things just keep spawning. We'll just leave these things alone.
These dirty criminals control access to the Trash Coast. Dispose of what you will so you can investigate further.
It's not doing anything.
Squeal!
Just got one more guy here. Two.
We got ourselves a hero here.
All right. I need a stronger assault rifle because the one I have is not making it. Oh, sweet. Corrosive. All right, let's head out.
Can I help you?
Another quest.
I should warn you about Tanis. There is something strange about her. We haven't had a supply transport come in years, and the commerce grid shows no log of her ever using any of my trade stations. But she must be getting resupplied somehow.
Okay, I gotta look on the map and see where this is exactly. This way.
Strip the flesh, salt the wounds.
Take him out. You don't want none of this.
I thought over there had like a fast travel.
You may have heard the rumors that Tanis bargains with the bandits. Don't believe any of that rubbish, even she.
Cut off the dialogue. Wait a second. Oh, dang it.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something something he needs done. You should ask him
I wasn't paying attention.
Greetings! Helena Pierce has more jobs for you in New Haven!
Help you.
Oh, right. This is available at the New Haven Bounty Board. Greetings! Helena Pierce has more jobs for you in New Haven. Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something something he needs done. You should ask him about it.
Okay. How far is this? Can't believe I cut that lady's dialogue off. Gotta go report to her now. Dang it.
Hey, you seen my gun?
What can I do for you? Dr. Tanis has always been very interested in isolating herself. She makes it difficult for me to trust her.
Let me see, all these are optional quests. Alright, I'm gonna take all of these quests. And I'm gonna end this episode off here. Let's see what items I could get rid of. I have a few of them. So let's head to the vending machines. Sell some of this stuff. Hold on to that. this pistol. Right. Alright, let's head back to the main menu. Well guys, hope you all did enjoy today's episode, and if you did, drop a thumbs up, feel free to subscribe, and if you do subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell. It lets you know whenever I upload a brand new video or whenever I'm live on the channel. Don't forget to check in the description, you'll find links to my social media. And also my Mixer channel. I try to stream daily over there, but I appreciate if you follow me over there as well. So, make sure you guys stay blessed. I'll talk to you guys in another one.